Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. I was just sitting and practicing my didgeridoo. Welcome, Old Mill High School Music Technology class. This is Mr. Brown, and I'm sitting here in my basement where I do my business.
Behind me, you'll see I have my my wall of guitars.
And this is the first video I'll be making for you guys for our work from now on. So just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a lowdown of some of the stuff that's going to be going on in the class in the next couple of weeks. In each week of the class, we're going to have one assignment or section of an assignment towards the end due per week that will be graded. So one assignment per week that will be graded. It's not going to be something super crazy that you're going to have to spend, you know, a whole day working on or anything. We're trying to keep it manageable, but I want to give you guys the opportunities to continue to learn the skills that you would have been working on if we were still physically in the high school. So this week, the assignment is not graded, and it's not even really an assignment. It's just a survey. It's just a survey in a Google form that you guys are going to get access to, just asking you questions about some of the technology that you have at home, seeing where you're at, so that we know what we're going to be capable of doing moving forward. But we're going to be doing a lot of the same stuff that we would have been doing anyway in class. We're going to be using DAWs, we're going to be making projects, learning about how to use different loops that are built into the DAWs, learning how to use MIDI instruments, learning how to use drum machines to make drum beats. We're going to have a project where you can make a podcast and all sorts of like cool stuff coming up. So one of the main things that we're going to be working on this week and next week is getting you guys set up with a DAW at home. And if you don't remember what I mean by DAW, it's digital audio workspace. So for example, Mixcraft that we used on the computers at school is a DAW. The good news is that you have the option of being able to use Mixcraft at your home. Mr. Sittimer posted in the Google Classroom a post that has all of the directions on there if you want to download Mixcraft at home. The only downside is that maybe Mixcraft is a little bit too much for your computer, or maybe you have a Mac or a Chromebook and it won't work, because I think Mixcraft it only works for PCs. But the good news is that there are other options available, some of which Mr. Sittimer talks about in that same post. The one that I'm going to be recommending and the one that I'm going to be using and demoing stuff on in the class is called Soundtrap, which is really cool because it's not even something you actually have to download. It's just like a website, all right? It's just something you pull up in your web browser and you make an account and you use it through that, and it can link directly to Google Classroom. It's really helpful, and it's called Soundtrap. And as we continue to move forward in the class, I'm going to be giving you more information on that and making more videos where I'm demoing how to do different stuff in Soundtrap. But yeah, that's what we're going to be working on in the next couple of weeks, is starting to get ourselves set up with the technology we need so we can continue to do all the cool stuff we're doing. So I hope that you guys are staying safe and staying healthy and staying sane, relatively sane, as sane as you can be. I have my didgeridoo right here to help keep me sane. If you guys have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to me, and we'll start getting the ball rolling and we'll start doing it.